might be the mood. If you're in bad mood, the color changes, huh?
No?
You don't think so? Some girls told me that their eyes change colors when they're in a bad mood or good mood, as you can tell. Okay, also with the sun. So, yeah, green or blue eyes, so interesting, right? So, and hairy. So. Oh, we were here. We were nearby here yesterday, the hotel, like lake area. And here, this red building with a green roof. So fire killing force, killing, K-I-L-L, killing energy will flow into the house. Really bad for your career, for your relationship. Okay. So, okay, second part of feng shui is the yin and the yang. Have you heard of yin yang? In a circle. We call it city gate. But this part is arrow gate for shooting arrows. So along the second, okay. In eggplant, then no more. But they ask me, hey, do we cook dessert for them now? I said, please do it. They didn't bring it to you. Probably left earlier. Probably left before they served you. So only one table can get it, or two tables. Both tables can leave. Your table get it? Okay, powerful. Unyielding. Stubborn. Also born leaders, great parents, typically successful, upright, inspiring, conservative, easygoing. Typical career would include a surgeon, military personnel, close, yeah, or hair. From 2007 to now, 10 years for this, for travel, for this one, travel China guide. Okay, so yeah, in the old days, they do, some people I give you three cities to get your jade. Not every piece of this, some. So price of jade, and I was born here rooster. Actually, in my own family, I became the oldest child. My mom had lost two babies before me.
And then draw the design. Third leg, follow the design. Carving, lashes, polish.
Face polish of this one.
Smallest one, thrilliest one.
Diamond jewels carried. Only the diamond will cover this one.
Yes, Q-I-N-G. Okay, so the one performing dinosaur. Established Ming Dynasty, became the third emperor of Ming Dynasty, but he said, but the officials in Beijing are close to Great Wall. So when he was a prince in Beijing, he realized that he had been a frontier commander for so many years. He realized that a peaceful northern boundary was very important to the nation, and Beijing was a city of strategic importance. He decided to move the capital, and the officials in South China didn't like him. And that's why he moved the capital from Nanjing to Beijing. He has, because of government, feel so ashamed of their, so they close their petals, our petals.
Yes.
You wanna see those kind of pretty girls in China?
So they're so pretty. Oh, all crazy.
We have like 5,000 years history. Most of you from the US, huh? So you kind of like have very short history, 200 years. But yours advanced. You have the best technology. Oh, a best movie. Do you think so? I mean, do you think we like to watch the American movies? Do you like it? Okay, because see, when you're there, you don't feel. Group picture, then
They're on what?
Line up behind, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.